suspended, because my actions are driving the car while my license is suspended. I regret my actions for the rest of my life. I would also like to apologize to my mother for all the agony I have put her through due to my actions. I know I should never have gotten behind the wheel of the car if I had not. This would never have been put into motion. I have been having nightmares just about every night since this year. I am so sorry for everyone. I'm so sorry to everyone for all that has occurred because of me driving under suspension, Your Honor. I know you've heard this many times. I will not drive again until I have a valid driver's license. That is my first goal, is to get my license back, get my DVD, and attend meetings at Pleas Community Mental Health again. I am so sorry for all the anguish I have caused everyone.